Morfit setup. Morfit starts out soft and malleable and floppy. Place this tap at a right angle to the tube and attach pump nozzle 1 to the open end and pump about 10 times. This loosens up the filling even more and makes Morfit easier to mould to your shape. Now you're going to sit in good posture while you mould Morfit to your back shape. Holding onto this tube, place Morfit into the small of your back and wriggle in, holding a small arch in your back and maintaining shoulder contact with the seat. Now place pump nozzle 2 onto the open end and pump about 10 times. Now you lock the vacuum in by turning that so that it now lines up with the tube. I can now remove the pump and put that away until I wish to remould Morfit. If I show you Morfit now, you'll see that it is now in this moulded shape. It's going to hold that shape until I wish to reset it by releasing that vacuum.